Well, the biggest change now that I'm a columnist is that I'm really only responsible for myself and not the activities of a newsroom full of 40 people. So I just kind of do my thing and let the others do their thing.